Hello, everyone, and we are back. Already forgot what the fuck I was going to do next. Speak to the third fleet master. I guess.
Now is the time.
No. No. So, we have to go into the veil. Again. But deeper, I guess. Accidentally did, but okay. So I guess I'm ready. Yes. Yay. Because now. Had a pouch. There's not much else I can do. And the gyros and the Radaband weren't poisonous, so.
Now is the time.
For what? Are we gonna bone? Same place to drop you off. I do not understand at all. What is it, in fact, time for? Thou does not understand. Why do I gotta keep crackling my knuckles all the time? I feel like it's a bad habit. Wonder if you guys can pick this up on the mic. Just constantly. Why is that another cutscene?
Breathtaking. Raffinos.
Like normal looking Raffinos.
They look so free. So, what's the bottom of the veil like?
I could not say. Though we have learned much, what we have are mere facts, and not a single clue to what truth they add up to.
We know Zora Magdaros is heading there, but why?
The world is full of mysteries to consume us.
Yeah, and delicious mysteries to consume.
You two would get along just fucking peachy fine. I don't like it.
Huh? Hey, I think I found something.
Let's set her down. Or not.
What the fuck was that?
As I thought.
The big bad is back. Yeah. Oh, shit.
We have disturbed its hunting grounds. We should regroup.
I suppose. It's like, now what? Do I have to go kill that thing too? Because I know how that was before. I'm a fucking hate it. in my other playthrough of this game. I'm fucking hate it. So much for making it down. That loathsome monster known as Legiana rules over all other monsters in the skies. As long as out there hunting, won't be able to reach the base of the Rotten Veil. I almost forgotten that you're a hunter. Wow. Thanks, lady. Hunt the Legiana. Get knocked out of the sky. I don't want to. I am not prepared. No. Wait, who's going to do a stare? The Elder Melder.
Oh.
Quite a shake. Woke me right up. Okay. Didn't know you were sleeping. Can I do anything else, please? Didn't I get, like, optional quests to do back at Astera? Let's go to Astera. I don't want to fight the Legiana. I am not capable. I am not strong enough. I can already tell. It's just no. Fuck, it took me how long just to Rataban? The Legiana's gonna be fucking hell. Hunting horn is a blunt weapon to bestow positive status effects on yourself and allies. Yay. That's what Chad has. Do you have a thing for me?
You all good?
That's the Rotten Bell, right? Might help the ancient tree grow. Not sure what exactly it is. Some pests. What? Oh, I just gotta get some more hornetars. Spunky fiver. Oh, fuck you too, sir. Can I do any optional quests? Oh, I got plenty here. Fuck this one. Rataban Palumu. Gyros. I think we might be able to do these two here. Maybe. Let's deal with these first. What armor are you wearing? Shiny. I literally just get in your way. You have dual blades though, don't you? You fancy bastard. I'm just blocking your path, aren't I? Kinda douchey move, ain't it? Well, do right. Just teleport forward. Couple. Say the Hornetars aren't gonna be much of an issue. It's just the fucking... they're just annoying, I think. Well, we had some of them over this way, didn't we? I should actually be trying to, like, not just murderize them. Both of them? Alright. There are more of them damn things. So there are more here. Sorry, bird, I don't mean to be after you. Got it. Perfect. Grab all the things. Cultivate more items. Wait, does that mean I can cultivate two things at once? Or does that mean I can just cultivate more things? I should check that. I'll do that before I go after the Great Gyros. I say Gyros, I don't know if it's called that actually. Now that I think about it. I feel like it should be Gyros though. Bounty complete, items to be delivered, items to harvest, ecological research. Mushrooms. Insects. I wanna get two armor spheres. I wanna also get two armor spheres. I'll do this one. Delivery. What's this one again? I still need two aqua sacks. I keep saying that I can do this one. I don't want to do this one.
You're just the awesomest.
Simply the best, thank you. He's gotten even larger. No, I've been doing when he chased off the horn towers. You don't understand. They have to do without him between why it wasn't growing before. I suppose I could tell you. The specific reason the ancient tree is growing again. Remember how I went into the forest after the fifth arrived, worked on some specialized equipment? Well, while I was there, I found a piece of Zora Magdros' car base in place at the landfall. As you know, Magdros on the far side of the Great Ravine. Why? What's there? Exactly. That doesn't make any goddamn sense. So yeah, you can cultivate two things at once. Hmm. require the sleep herb. It's for tranquilizers. Yeah, I'll do that. And then I'll fertilize. Oh, this one. I'll be back to do the other. Yeah. So we'll be back. We'll be back. Let's go after the gyros. A rotten thing to do. And I'll be cocky. I'll play with more mons. Can I get this one there? Add ingredients. Do we have any fresh things? I don't think we have any fresh ones for me. Hooey. I assume. Meal and it still comes with all the fucking meats. I don't know how I feel about that, but it is what it is. Let's fuck him up. Let's fucking kill him. Toes are really fucking cold too, Jesus. Oh, Rascal Fox down. Oh, no, I said his name and now I woke him up. Fuck. Oh, I thought I could use that. Let's go back to where I saw him, or saw the bastard before. Wait. Hi, Radoban. Hello. Let's not say we didn't. Last before it was down this way, right? Fuck you guys. Give me the fire herb. Give me the fire herb. Thank you. Now where the hell will he be this time? Oh, hi, how's it going? Fuck you, sir. Fuck. No, Q's no bad timing. The gyros. One of the many. Is that it? One fucking parachute I can use. Hell yeah. Oh, it's Tommy. Or did it? No, it's up there. Should actually go to the ecological research team and like, hey, I've learned some shit. Take my knowledge. You guys are the ones that's supposed to have all the knowledge, but take some of mine. It's not like I'm using it. Not like I need it. item. I don't want to deliver shit. Just go to ecological research and then. Plant guy. I don't. I've learned some shit. I gotta fertilize the other one, right? Yeah, that's the only one that helps, so. Hell yeah, I'll pay 50. Wait. There's another exclamation. Is that one the armory? I bet that one is. Or is the guy like right outside the armory? Let's go check that out. No, it's the armory. Ooh, we have cool things now. No, I don't have a moment. I'm gonna work on more specialist tools. Another quest.
Alright!
Slay 5 Rufinos. In the Rotten Vale. Maybe. I'll think about it. What are my options for next? The next quest. That, Rufinos. Special arenas. I might do these two in the next episode then, if that's it. I think I will. So, I'm going to end this one here, but get the nice sunset in the background. Oh yeah. Hell yeah. Right there. Yeah. Thank you everyone for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and smash the bell if you enjoyed this episode and don't want to miss out on the next one. We will see you in the next one with more Monster Hunter. Deuces.